Is it permissible to pray behind an imam who does bid'ah? هل يجوز أو هل تصح الصلاة خلف إمام الذي يفعل البدعة؟
لا تخلو هذه البدعة أن تكون بدعة مكفرة أو بدعة غير مكفرة. فإذا كانت البدعة بدعة مكفرة كمثلا هذا الإمام أعرف وأعلم يقينا أنه يذبح لغير الله عز وجل أو يدعو غير الله عز وجل، نعم، أو على مذهب الباطنية، فلا تصح الصلاة خلفه. أما إن كانت بدعته ليست بمكفرة فمذهب أهل السنة والجماعة أن الصلاة خلفه تصح، والإمام أحمد رحمه الله صلى خلف المعتزلة. بل من البدعة أن تسأل عن عقيدة الإمام، لأن الأصل إيش؟ ها؟ السلامة. نعم.
The Sheikh said that this type of innovation, when this Imam commits an innovation, it will either be one of two types. Either it is an innovation which leads to disbelief, or it is an innovation which does not lead to disbelief. So if it is an innovation that leads to disbelief, for example, that person sacrifices to other than Allah, or they call upon and supplicate to other than Allah, or something like this, then in this case, it is not allowed to pray behind such a person, nor is that prayer correct. However, if the innovation isn't an innovation which takes the person outside of the fold of Islam, then the madhab and the methodology and the creed and the aqidah of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah is that it is allowed and it is correct to pray behind those people. And Imam Ahmad rahimahullah, it is reported upon him that he prayed behind the Mu'tazila. But rather, what is an innovation in this case is for a person to go and inquire about the aqidah of an imam, to ask questions and to try to investigate their aqidah. This in itself is an innovation, because the ruling, the general ruling, is that the Muslims, all of them, have a correct aqidah until we can establish otherwise.
لكن إذا كان الإنسان مخير ومتيسر له الصلاة في مسجد يأمه إنسان على السنة وعلى المعتقد الصحيح، ومسجد آخر يأمه صاحب بدعة، فلا شك أن الصلاة خلف صاحب السنة أولى وأحرى وهو المتعين.
However, the Sheikh said if a person now is in a situation where he has an option, he has a choice, he can pray in a masjid of the Sunnah where he knows that the people are upon correct aqidah, and then there's another mosque in which there may be some innovation in that mosque or some things which are incorrect, then it is obviously better and it is more correct that that person chooses the mosque of the Sunnah and he prays there instead.